Hey guys, I got a call for you that I went to earlier today. When I got there, all that I knew was that nothing was working. So that's where I start off, and here we go. All right, I'm looking for access, and right now I'm not finding any. There it is. All right, that's where we're headed. Let me get my tools. I think I already see the problem. We got water in the emergency drain pan. Oh, and look at there. Somebody put a valve up here. Now, come on, did somebody go there? Holy smokes. Let's open this up. You would think that this float right here would have opened up before the pan filled with water. I'm gonna try to vacuum from outside and see if we can't get any of this water in the pan. That right there is just not flowing. All right, I gotta do a little bit of work. Well, that hadn't run in a little while. Let's look for that drain. Well, it comes out here right by the unit, but that's not exactly the way the drain is pointing up in the attic. Got me running around in their backyard. Looking for the drain. you mean? But we've gotten enough to get the float switch to close. I kind of wish I had one of these right here. I know that drain looked bad, but I got to check pressures outside. I may have to come back up here and do a leak search, but I'm gonna leave my ladder up and some stuff up here because I intend to come back. Crawling over there is one thing, but bringing all this with you complete other thing. All right, let's go check pressures. If you were wondering what I was using to vacuum that drain line with, this is part of the Milwaukee air tip set. And we got 5/8, 3/8, half and a quarter in shorter ones. And I think that might fit more than just Milwaukee. I ought to try it on my own Makita and see if it fits. All right, we're gonna hook up our probes here, if I can. All right, now let's turn the breaker back on and see what happens. It's 76 up there, and let's see how what the temperature is out here. It's kind of cool. This is reading 66. 66 degrees, dead on. So it was not freezing up. I don't have to go do a leak search, but I am going to go put a cap on that line and valve off the emergency drain and vacuum one more time. Valved off and we got a cap on. Let's vacuum this out. Cap off and we're done. All right, so I hope you enjoyed that. I have another one that I recorded that was kind of a weird call. I couldn't film some of it because the tenants were right in front of me, but I do have another one that I'm gonna try to put together in the next couple of days, and who knows what's coming tomorrow. Thanks for watching, guys. And I'll catch you on the next one.